Definitely plays Monster Train. Alright. So, based on Dan's advice, I'm going to see if I can take my time and get things working a little better. I'm going to try Melting as my primary, Umbra as my secondary. Let's see what happens. Alright, we've got Talos. Hate Talos. Got Fel. Alright. So we're starting with Whiplash, Primal Dust. And a Votiviri.
Oh yeah, I know. How many bones?
Alright, let's try that one. We've got one of those cards waiting for us. And for our champion upgrade. Burn out 3, but 50-50. I'm going to go with this one.
No.
Alright, we don't need the money. Let's go. It would have been a good time to have someone with a sweep. Alright, let's see here. This guy here, this guy up front. Let's see, he has a burnout. Yeah, we'll put this guy here because they're gonna end up killing him. Oh, we're out of space there. All right, we'll put this guy in the second row. All right, might as well just throw this guy here. Here we go. I think to get him, we need to add some more guys up here. Alright, we're not gonna worry about this yet. Let's put this guy in the back. Might as well throw this guy up top. Alright, well, oh, it's consumed now. I don't want to do it yet. So this is, the next wave's coming up. Let's put this guy here. We'll increase his burnout. And we'll drop this guy up front. And let's see, we'll do an uncommon morsel. We'll put him here. Yeah, we'll put him up here. Alright, there we go. Alright, so Let's put that guy there. I might as well add another guy here. We've got two of these. Interesting. Alright, we'll put this on that guy. Alright, he's got burnout 6, but damage shield 7, but that's okay. Alright, let's go higher. Put that guy there. That guy there. Alright, here we go. As long as we kill this guy in the first round, thanks to the damage shield, doesn't matter that I had someone up there that's gonna hit the pyre. Alright, so we do that. Alright, so 15 health and burnout, reform.
Thank you!
Alright, we'll do Memento Mori. Hopefully it comes up near the end. Alright, let's do plus one. That seems interesting. Alright, I'm gonna go to the spell route. Alright. Tough choice. Let's go with the money. Alright, so make a spell cheaper. That one seems like a great candidate. Plus 10 magic power. Eh, doesn't seem worth using. Alright, we'll let that go. Alright, let's go to the battle. Alright, so we probably want to get rid of that guy if we can. Don't know that we've got the hit points, but let's see here. Put that guy up front. Alright. Alright, we'll let it go there. Here we go. Alright. Let's see here. It doesn't do anything other than take up space, so I'm not going to worry about that. Let's see here. Doesn't look like we've got a good chance of getting the money this time around. But let's get rid of this guy at least. Put this guy up front to absorb some damage. Alright, this is not consume, so do that. Alright, here we go. Okay, ending up a lot of these sinners burdens. Alright. So, definitely need to get rid of that guy. Might as well put him here. Let's get rid of these things. And let's see here. Oh, cool, lifesteal. Yeah, put him here. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're in the final wave here.
Channel over.
I swear, let's do damage shield.
I'm not ready.
Oh shoot, I should have put the votive guy. Oh well. Alright, let's see here. Okay, this is easy. Get rid of those. Lock that guy in. Let this guy absorb some damage. Might as well take advantage that he's here. Wow, this is a horrible run. I really want an artifact, so I'm gonna risk the even going into Talos. Alright, let's see here. Plus 50% attack. Yeah, let's do that, why not? Okay. Let's go here. Sure, why not? All right, here we go. On to Talos. Whoa. Oh no, she's gonna gain a whole bunch of armor. Alright, let's see here. That guy in. Alright, this guy goes up top. This guy can go here. This guy go there. Here we go. Alrighty then. Awesome. Guy's not even gonna survive. I don't know why I did that. It's horrible. I didn't want to give anyone a kill and then gain some shield. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, let's get some more damage shield going on. More space. Put that dude there. Here we go. Still in trouble. Definitely not putting anyone on the bottom. Ooh, 110. Heck yeah. Darn. Alright, let's at least get rid of that guy. Do more burnout. Here we go. All right, here we go. Let's see here. Give him more. More. And put that guy in front. And do that. Here we go. Pretty sure I'm gonna die here, but this is going way better than I thought it was gonna go. Oh boy. Oh, 170, heck yeah. Alright. Alright, let's do that first. Alright. Here we go. I can't believe I actually survived that. That was crazy. I don't think I'm gonna last that long, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That's funny. No, if it forms anything synergistic up here. Whoa, they're they're 3 over capacity. That's hilarious. All right. Sure, why not? Here we go. All right, let's see what we've got going on here. So he grants haste. Oh, they go straight to the third floor if I don't kill him, huh? Interesting. All right, let's do, what does she get? Oh, nice. When she does what? When she's damaged. Okay. Alright, we'll make her stronger and all that. And let's see. Let's give him a train steward buddy. And this dude up front. Another train steward buddy. We're good. Here we go. And they're off to the third floor. Alright, let's see what we can do here. This is not worth anything worth using just yet. Alright, let's go up here, give her more burnout. Let's go up here, put my awesome dude, give him a buddy, and another buddy, and let's put that guy there. Here we go. We need stronger guys on the third floor. Let's see what we got here. These guys are all moving to the third floor also. Alright. Alright, let's do this first. More space? Alright, nothing else to do at the moment. Here we go. Very, very bad. Alright, let's get rid of that guy. Pop that guy in here. Put him there, because why not? Alright. Alright, here we go. Oh, this mofos have haste too? No! Alright, damage shield on you. Oh, crap. Alright. Here we go. I have all that damage shield. Alright. Not too bad. He's gonna get there pretty damaged. Was BS, I tell you, BS. Oh, nice. Goodbye. I'm glad I got that Memento Mori. Freaking awesome. Stealthy mofos. Alright, let's see here. I'm going to put my guys up top then. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Nice. Have anything to help their burnouts? Here we go. All right. Put this guy here. Sure, why not? She's at burnout 6, he's at burnout 5. Okay, so let's give this to this person. Give this to that person. Put him here. And him over here. Alright. A brief respite. Alright. 20 damage. Let's do these. Alright, we'll put this... I might as well... yeah, sure, why not? And we'll do that against him. And... yeah, we'll plop this guy here. Here we go. I think I was muted that whole time, sorry. Stupid bad guy with lifesteal. Let's make sure she's super strong. Shoot, is this worth doing? Random units, it says. Reavailable, nah. I will do that. Put that guy there. Do that to him. Alright, here we go. Yeah, every time he hits her, my guys are lasting longer, which is good. But this is her last time. She gets hit now, she's gone. Almost killed him there. Alright, I think he dies at this level. Alright, we have room for one more. Sure, why not? Nice. Alright, here we go. Nice. I want another artifact, but I really need the health. All right, I'll do the responsible thing and go this side. Let's see, make that one cheaper. Sure. All right, here we go. Next boss fight. Thank you. Alright, time to see if we survive this. I like the sound effects for the tinier guys, that's funny. That was really funny. Bummer, that was going so well. Well, we've got infinite space, so why not? All right, let's see here. Nice. I love that it was that little blue guy that killed him. Heck yeah. Alright. Harvest. Alright. Shh. 30 times? Oh my gosh. Alright, we'll do that one. Huzzah, we get an artifact. Armor, please. This is probably where I would have, like, traded stuff. Tricky. Alright, let's do that one. Heck yeah. Time for a so-called easy battle. That guy has a lot of HP. Holy moly. I don't think I've ever seen this guy before. Interesting. Alright, so bring this guy in. Let's see. Alright, let's put her in. Give her two more burnouts. This is not consuming, so might as well just use it. And sure, why not? Here we go. Well, that's not good. Just Ember drained the F out of me. Alright. Put that guy there. Get some extra money for killing this dude. Here we go. I don't like that guy anymore. Alright, let's see here. Put this burnout mofo in front. Here we go. I think that didn't work. That was pointless. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny though. All right, let's see here. Good thing my guy gives me free people, because otherwise we'd be in big trouble. Alright. Yeah, all the Ember Drain. Let's go up here. Perfect. Got on the wrong train, pal. Sure, why not? All right, there we go. you know, things are getting crazy with those guys. Alright, fun times. Too bad everything is ember drained, because these guys would be awesome right now. Alright. Where is there anywhere I can put this guy? Oh, perfect. Here we go. That floor's ridiculous. Still can't do jack squat. All right, here we go. Okay, now I'm scared. Here we go. Oh boy, things just went bananas here. That was freaking amazing. That was so cool. Heck yes. Oh my god, almost all my people are free now. This is awesome. Alright, I think I'm at the final bad guy. Alright, time for things to get interesting here. So 10-10-10. All right. Oh no, not Ember Jane Mofo. Alright, we'll just put these free people up here. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. Heck yeah, definitely throw her on here. Give them more burnout. Do that. Give them a buddy. Here we go. And Ember Drain guy survived another round. Things are about to get really interesting. That might end up costing me, we'll see. That's going to be interesting.
there goes all my money. By which I mean Ember. This mofo still has like 2,000, yep. And I can only do free stuff. Let's see. Has gotten very interesting, I'll tell you that. Good. That guy needed to be taken down a peg. Whoa, 110? Freaking awesome. Alright, let's see what we got here. Ooh, okay. Awesome sauce. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Alright, we'll do 21. Boom. Alright, we'll put this person in front. We'll do this for her. We'll do that to him. Put that guy there. And give, let's see, what's her burnout? 3? Alright, we'll give the damage shield to him. Here we go. Well, at least she gets a good few times to hit him with 100 and something. It's one more time. That's awesome. I might actually beat this. Oh man, that damage shield thing was amazing! The guy still has like 1,000 freaking HP. Alright, my guy gets one more shot before he's dead, because now he's out of damage shields. Hey, he did well. He did the best he could. Now this fun stuff happens. I think I duplicated the armorer. Alright, he's only got 200 hit points. I think I've got this now. This is freaking awesome. Boo, I wanted to beat him on the first level. That's awesome. I beat him with a freaking card. Victory. We made it. We made it. We made it to the frozen heart of hell. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cool, got some special frames for my cards.
Ooh, nice. What is this? Mortal Entrapment, attuned. Multiply the effects of magic power by 5. Wow.
Okay. Deal 25 damage. Apply days 3 to already damage unit. Nice. When a tomb unit dies. Whoa. Little Fade. It's a cute little picture there.
Ember Forge.
That's pretty cool. It's a construct. Okay.
Music to my ears.
Heck yeah. Nice. All right, so now we've got both of those. We just need this one. Let's see, we've got that. I see, I guess I haven't seen those upgrades. We don't know. Question. Very cool. Right. Just to see. Interesting that she's like horrible, so I wonder what upgrade she comes with. All right, well, this has been Eric playing Monster Train. Finally beat it. It's been a while. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.